Dina King from Tar Heel Illustrated here with 2022 five-star defensive tackle Travis Shaw from Grimsley. How's it going today?
Going pretty good.
You got a little bit of hardware. You was named the player of the year for North Carolina for the spring semester. Well, I'd say semester season. Mm-hmm. You guys won a state championship. How's that feel to win one for the G?
It feels great to win one for the G. You know, really more, I feel it's more great for the community and the environment that the G has. You know, I feel as if, you know, the G has been overlooked for a numerous amount of years. And, you know, I feel like as of now, the G is going to be, you know, a school that, you know, kids want to come to, schools that kids want to come watch, you know. So I really just think, just based off of winning that, you know, we're going to turn the whole culture around, you know, just the whole Grimsley atmosphere, the whole Grimsley community.
Recruiting wise, North Carolina is one of your top 13 schools, and your mission was to kind of keep recruiting at bay during your season. Now, with June 1st opening up, you went to UNC for the spring game. How was that? Just, I know the weather wasn't the best, but how was that? Just getting to go outside and actually see UNC play.
You know, just being in a different football environment. Anytime you're around football as a football player, you know, you're just happy. So, at the spring game, you know, it was just another cool environment with some of the other kids, some of the other recruits around the area, some of my teammates. You know, so just going just to go watch football from, you feel me, watch it, being a football player to watching somebody else play football. You know, you just always, if you're a real football player, you just like that anyway. But just being there, just being in a college atmosphere, you know, just being on a campus where people know your name, you don't even go to the school, is just always amazing. So I feel like that was just another opportunity, you know, just to, you know, just get one step closer to my dreams, you know.
Now, you've mentioned several times that the whole staff at UNC has been recruiting. What does that feel like to have every one of them, even Coach Longo, the offensive coordinator, and Lonnie Galloway, the wide receiver coach, along with the defensive guys? How does that feel? Make you feel personally to have the whole staff as recruiting you as basically their number one guy?
Well, you know, that's really hard to say because a lot of other schools do the same thing. But you know, in Carolina, you know, it's like it's in your backyard. You know, it's a home school, so it's like it's real special. You know, especially with some of the other names that came out of North Carolina. You know, so it's just, you know, with all the attention on you from a college, you know, every college coach know your name, got your number, you know, text you. So it's just really cool, you know, just being that guy, you know.
Now you're rehabbing an injury that happened in the state championship game. Would you want to mention how you're doing?
You know, I'm doing fine. You know, you're always doing fine when you're a state champ. But yeah, I got a little injury during the state championship game with my shoulder. So, you know, right now we just, you know, taking it slow, still enjoying the state championship. Finna get back on top of this recruitment. You know, and we'll be back for the senior season.
When the June 1st happened, everything is, I call it the zoo opened up and everybody went crazy. What's your plans about possibly going visiting UNC in the next few weeks? Have you scheduled anything, or are you just gonna pop in down there, or what?
I might have to do a little pop in down there, but nah, I'm messing. But for sure, my visit, I think they actually start, my visit start this week, so couple UNC fans, y'all see me down there sometime this week. Where else? Clemson, y'all should see me on the weekend, and then Georgia, y'all should see me sometime next week. Those are the three I got right now.
Now, you're going to be an early enrollee, so you got a timeline? I mean, I know you get asked that a lot, but can we see this recruitment going till late December possibly, or do you want to get it over with?
I mean, she's, you know, with this process, you know, this process is just more than one step thing. You know, this process is a journey. So, you know, at the end of the day, you know, every athlete, every parent don't want to see their child make the wrong decision. So, hey, when I can hold it to, as long as I can, to make the best decision possible for me and my family. So, it's just a chess game. You know, move a piece. So it's just like, you know, you just take it as slow as possible, and just slow going as you can. Just, you know, is something like, I mean, with the recruit stuff, you never know. I mean, you might go on a visit tomorrow and you might just get happy and be like, oh, the recruitment over, like some of these other athletes doing. So you never know. Never know.
This is Dina King from Tar Heel Illustrated with Travis Shaw, defensive lineman from Grizzly High School. The Arnold Solomon Award winner for spring 2021. Thank you.